steps to implement dynamic programming technique. First step, divide the given problem into sub-problems. Again, if it is possible, divide these sub-problems into further sub-problems, however possible. Then, find the optimal solution for these sub-problems always and store the result of these sub-problems with a table. Whenever sub-problem of earlier instance is encountered, retrieve it from the table. That is, whenever two similar problems occurred in the sense, already we have solved one problem and stored with a table. If similar problem occurs in the sense, just retrieve the result from the table instead of recomputing, and that will save the time. Finally, obtain the optimal solution for the given problem using the solutions of the subproblems. Since always we are concentrating to find the optimal solution for the subproblems, finally we will get the optimal solution for the main problem.